got to a good viewpoint. We've got this beautiful smell from here.
Look at that. That is actually quite close by the looks of it.
And we've also got this. It's fucking massive, so.
Yeah, what do you say? You go chase this. It's got some quite
interesting low-lying clouds. Wow, look at that.
That is...
That's definitely stuck on the back.
Just look at that thing. That is huge. So it's like it's moving in this direction. Yeah. That is amazing. Yeah, this could be a big tour.
Oh my god, that is big. That is huge, isn't it? There you go, look, you're gonna be able to see it now. Precipitate. Yeah, that's a shelf. That's a shelf cloud.
Yeah.
That's a shelf cloud. No way. No freaking way. No freaking way. If we can outdrive this before it comes, we'll be like
a... Because it pulls you back.
Yeah, this is coming fast. Yeah, this is coming in fast. Oh, look at it! Look at it! That is so big. Look, we've got a perfect viewpoint now, haven't we? You can find anywhere to stop. Is that somewhere to stop? Apparently, but you never know. That is big as well. That is a lot bigger than I expected. gonna go right through. We're gonna punch through the core here. And then we're gonna, yeah, see if we're gonna try and, yeah, we might go through the wall without a flash.
I'm just enjoying it. I'm just basking in the glory, you know. Look at this. That is moving so... Yeah, it's a shelf pad. It's rolling. It's rolling. It's literally rolling. I know. That is creepy. Look at that. That is a mean thunderstorm. Wait. Here's the rain. Massive raindrops. There we go, that's the shelf cloud that's coming over us. Look at this, like a whale's mouth. This is a, I guess this could be a squall line. And just how big the raindrops are. This is humongous. Yeah. Don't want the phone out in that.
No, it's not hail. It's just huge rain.
Oh, oh. We're in the storm officially. That is beautiful, isn't it? That's again, this is the second time I've seen one. Finally, we get to see a shelf cloud. Wow, I'm just behind it, it's just rain.
Look at this. Giant rain clouds. That's how dark it is, by the way. Let's put some big up. Put some beef food on this one. This is the shelf cloud right here.
There we go.
Took the whales map. And down there it's time to get the sunset. This is the most successful chase of the year. Definitely. So now we're going to try and escape this. That's crazy.